Some more Avatar Frontiers of Pandora. I hope you all well. Oh my god, it's finally Friday. Friday! Friday. Where the hell am I going? Find the RDA convoy is heading towards. Okay. Can I fly there or can I just run there? I will fly. I will definitely fly. Because I cannot be arsed finding a horse. Even though there's one right there. Are there any RDA here? This is that looks like new. And they've had a bit of a scuffle.
Oh no. Minang!
Wake up, Pascaline! I mean, no, I think he did.
Wake up! Wake up! Come back to us! Pascaline! Devour everything. Ay, 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 ay! Rally your people, warrior. We ride to battle.
Ooh. So, are we finally declaring war? Well.
Can you hear me? Harding's troops. They killed one of the Zakru.
But you're safe, aren't you?
It's not about that. The Zeswa will have revenge. Minang wants the resistance to join the attack.
There are allies, of course. We'll be there.
I'm going to Zakru's promised camp in the Stonehold.
Everyone's getting ready to go fight. I don't feel good about this.
The Zeswa are.
Oops. Okay. So that was attacking me.
The Zeswa are a strong ally, Daylan. We'll all be working together.
Fights keep getting bigger, and now we're risking a whole bunch of people.
It's what they want to be doing, though. Helping us to free Pandora.
I just wish people wouldn't have to get hurt.
I have no idea what the war is at me there.
Are you prepared for a battle?
I guess. With the RDA around, you kind of always are.
To stand up and defend Pandora is to be Navi.
What about the resistance? Alma.
She likes to think herself one of us.
Sometimes I forget she isn't. Before now, she was the only adult who sort of looked like us.
Your roots were severed early and planted in false soil. Mine were cut in battle, sending me to wander. We share a seeker's path.
What have you found?
I may tell you sometime, but not on this human toy. Just never stop looking. Both around you and within you.
I wonder if does this wind help me or what? No idea. I think it's meant to, but oops. I don't really need a cloak. Well, I think one thing I do need, though, is to improve my weapons. Ironically.
They are no match for us in the open. Our numbers are greater, and our blood burns with Eivor's cries.
We draw the cowards out.
Awesome. Harding's people hacked off his tusks.
Looking into that great eye, old dark pool. All I could do was drown in it.
We can't just charge in. Harding won't give up, I know her.
Then go if you're already defeated.
Perhaps the Aranahe have some weaving to be done.
This is for the Na'vi to finish.
Oh. Bloody hell, I've got a boat. Shit, that I don't need.
Data,
data everywhere, and not a second to think. What does this do? Contribute.
Radio us once you are inside, and we will draw their warriors out to fight us. With their backs turned, you can tear down their camp and send Harding running. This will suit their cramped rooms better. Make it sing in your hands.
Ooh.
Are those studies you're relying on peer-reviewed?
Here is what I have.
That's interesting. Great.
Nassim didn't mean to hurt you.
Hmm? Oh, yes, yes. It was a smart decision, actually. Solek knows both Na'vi and resistant tactics, so he can speak for us. I'll focus on other things, coordinating the rest of us.
Not sure it's a choice when you only have one option.
Did I get the new short bow? 48. That's what I'm getting that. Seems like everything's just base. Basic. Means that makes any bit of difference. Remember, there's more RDA damage, that'll be useful. Good. Mod that. I think that I can touch or something that does not make sense. There's cooking stuff, okay.
Mercer will be furious at Harding.
I don't think he'll be happy with us either.
No, but she's just painting a big target on every place she goes to now. Zeswa following her while she tries to protect her black market? Greedy, stupid.
It'll be expensive for the RDA.
That's right. And Mercer doesn't like expensive.
You do not have to make yourself big.
I could hardly do it if I tried.
One of those plants will probably give me a wee bit of a shock. Maybe I should have got my plan and all. It's really good. Only to think the film could, or Awa could help us. Like in the film. Be a long fight. Of everything that I can.
Anti-air turrets.
I haven't looked.
Kaylan, what can you tell me about the base?
Okay, so, it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
Into the loading bay. Loading bay. Very easy. Idea.
Okay, so it's a gas extraction and processing facility. You'll need to find a way down to the injectors.
The air turrets.
Really? Big Mac says an explosion and no one is bothered about it. Don't know who you were, but... yeah. This looks like a loading bay. Figure out that pattern is annoying.
This place is big. Do you know where the injectors are?
Those are underground in the gas mines. There should be an elevator or a shaft or something.
Let's see. Hidden. That one's there. Okay, down here. So we'll get down there. We'll need to go up to go down.
Feeling ready to exterminate some food.
Hey, we'll get through another night. You know you weren't doing anything to me, but still. You never know. Answer.
Okay, I'm in.
Fight well and join us in victory.
I got me a rope.
We're ready. Clear. Into the gas mines. Yeah. Oh, it's all moving not open.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to be fast.
Anywhere on Earth, but no. I chose Pandora. One more word out of your mouth. They should have given us more training.
Thank you. Yeah. I keep on forgetting it's square and L1 to throw the blue fresh. Throw the grenade. I think I knew that was going to happen.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad news, so sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? They reset though, so you've got to be fast.
The door appear to find me. Yeah. I hit it in this weak spot and yet it did not die. It's so stupid sometimes. All my weapons are pretty weak.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract natural gas. The gas is bad. So sabotage the pump before the injector, okay? Okay. Now, that's probably alerted the whole freaking base. Yep, it has. Now that robot is waiting for me to come down there.
Thank you.
Okay. One. Don't fit through that, mate. Don't think you can. One in your head every single time you put your head in. Two if I get lucky. The robots are more annoying than the humans. Jesus Christ. More dangerous. That was pretty much dangerous. And I have to do that again. Oh, you know, I'm taking the Michael Jackson fits and all. Again.
Taylan, tell me about those injectors.
They pump fluid into the ground to extract the natural gas. The gas is bad news.
You last time. Again. Arrows. And you. And a bullet. probably be yet. That's it. Come on, walk this way. Okay, if you could do what you did before. Maybe not. Dead. Yeah, you've been basically being a Dalash again. Okay, come on. Come on, stop being such an arse. Here.
So I was just looking at the schematics for those injectors, and they're actually pretty fascinating. Did you know that?
Elan, that sounds neat, but we're in a battle here.
And let me guess, I have to do that all over again. Yep. No checkpoint. Right. Oh. Two skill points. Wow. Huh.
The memory of Saren to warriors grants.
I might. Try and find ways to upgrade my weapons. I don't know where I am on this map, if I'm honest with you. I've done that one. I need to learn the way of unseen hunters. This is a support.
Learn to walk in the shadows, ensuring your arrows fly true and.
I've got an Ikran, actually, I could get up there. Right. Anyway, skill points. That might be coming handy. How many grenades do I have now? Three. Ooh. Right, but yeah. Can I kind of abandon this mission? Or do I have to do it now? Because I mean, I don't know. I'm gonna edit here anyways. So I want to say thanks for watching. If you leave a like, follow, and subscribe, and do that, Jeff. And hopefully, I will see you on Monday. Till then.